Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Tag team action is now underway.
The tag team match is a classic staple of this business. It's the ultimate test of teamwork and in-ring timing.
Yeah, for partners to compete at a high level here, they have to form one truly exceptional unit, which is definitely easier said than done.
This press and the piston-like right hands.
Oh. Vicious, aggressive attacks. Him off guard. Then his shoulder gets up in time.
I'm surprised he wasn't able to kick out sooner.
Oh, man.
Lariat.
This is just establishing dominance.
Oh, what a stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me?
Soon. A kick out after one. Probably knew that wasn't going to be enough at this stage, but every time you cover your opponent, you make them kick out. Every kick out exerts energy.
Oh, attacked in the midsection. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Uh-oh.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt. Not a whole lot you can do with a bum wing, guys.
Torturous focus on the leg in the corner.
The legs are a base that you do not want to lose.
Chopping down the tree at the base here.
Noam Dar is just getting knocked around.
You're not going to find Veer show any remorse.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal forearm. He may be in a bad way here.
Now's the time to make the tag and catch a break. Let the fresher superstar deal with things for the time being.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
He stops the count for his partner. Mahan may be thinking high risk.
Oh, my God.
And Mahan has taken control.
Yeah, it's one attack after the other with him.
Oh, he retaliates. Right out of ringside and back to the mat.
Takes him down.
Gets tagged in. He's in off the tag. Clothesline! And he sends him into the corner. Ouch.
Oh, my goodness, what an impact.
This could do it!
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
From the middle rope.
And misses on the springboard.
The scoop slam.
This is it. A defiant kick out after one.
Not quite enough to put him away.
He's ejected from the ring.
German! Just pure dominance.
Looks like Veer's coming to accept the appreciation of the crowd right about now.
High cross body.
Oh, kick connects.
Connecting with a sharp elbow.
Veer is proving he is not intimidated in the slightest.
Big impact. There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm.
Hurricane.
And the cover.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade. Nice combo.
What are they doing here?
Well-placed kick to the gut.
Another damaging kick. Nice combo.
Stomping down. He can end it here.
He's got him.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
Still going to take a massive effort to keep him down. All the way down.
Uh-oh.
Vicious knee drop.
He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
Yeah, the defects in his game are leaving him vulnerable.
Oh, brutal form.
Tagging his partner in now. What a forearm. Super kick. Looking to hurt him. Hot last shoulder breaker. Setting him up for the flatliner. In off the tag. Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Thunderous club comes down. Very effective.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. He's expressing pain now.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
And he gets set back into the ring.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Kicks directly to the chest. The Lion beginning his feast. Cervical clutch applied. The official, there's the save. How close was that? Takedown. Now he's been put on the defensive. Shoulders down, and they're still in this. There they go. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Skirts away, living to fight another day.
Axe handle from the middle rope. And there's the cover.
One, two, three.
And got the win. That is a huge win here tonight.
Here are your winners. Shane, Amir, and Veer Mahan.
An emphatic victory for your winners. An impressive effort from this duo.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.